You're asking me, did I enjoy combat? I enjoyed the game. I mean, not just something you want to dream up to do every day. Honestly, I was good at it. It's the simple things that make you good. It's not that you can shoot straighter than anybody or run faster than anybody. Oh, it's the, but your senses, they get very sharp. And you learn to cook and eat what's out there. You learn where to find water. You know where not to walk. As simple as that, man. If it's too easy, don't do it. There's going to be something you're going to step on, and somebody's going to get blown to hell. Man, if it looks too easy, it is. Don't you let nobody smoke around you when you're on a dense area. Just don't ever light up in the jungle. And don't you leave anything behind that they can use it. You use everything you can that they leave behind. Don't let your radio antenna stick above your head, man. Tie that son of a bitch down. Throw your poncho over it so don't look like a radio. And don't be coming up to me with a handset in your hand. Just don't ever run behind my ass. And don't you never holler medic and call him out in the open or I'll shoot you myself. Now, you sure don't want to put a new man on point. And I don't care what you see on TV or in the movies. And never, never, never put dumbass on your best weapon, your M60 machine gun. You want something that's strong enough to handle that gun. Something that's good enough and brave enough to stay with that gun because it will draw fire. Now, you are sure going to want to have two good ammo carriers with him because a rapid rate of fire can be a lifesaver. You're going to want a blooper gun or an M79 grenade launcher. Man, you got to know who your skilled people are. You got to know how to use them. You got to protect them. You got to count patience. So you know how far you've come. Even if you're crawling, you're counting paces. If you're smart, you're going to carry a little rope so you can tie knots in it. Every time you go 100 paces, 100 meters, you tie a knot. That's how you do it when you can't see nothing. Man, there's 100,000 ways to make a booby trap. You better learn to recognize them, because if you don't, Bouncing Betty, she's going to take you off at the waist, son. You're going to be a double amputee. Yeah. Yes. I enjoyed combat. I enjoyed the game.